Kind of looks like my ex-girlfriend. I'd actually be okay with that. Sorry, Stacy. This is a fun night. Oh, looks like we found our psycho.
You only see this kind of thing on Pandora.
Oof, that is one ugly mug. Where am I gonna put it?
Cram it in your pocket, I don't know.
I can't mess up his face or the Digistruct won't work.
Just rip it off like a bandage. Quick and painful.
Oh, okay, just peeling it off. Peeling off the face. Not going to barf into his mouth with your mouth.
That's it. Go on. Peel off that face like a serial killer. You're sick.
Oh, no. Oh, it's stuck.
Oh, God, that's so... That is just the grossest thing I've ever seen.
Oh, God, I can't stop now. Oh, no. Are you kidding me right now?
Oh, pinch it off. Just pinch it off.
Seriously? Oh, please don't do it. Please don't do this to me. Oh, gross.
Smash the baby's face. Crunch its teeth.
Run!
You're the only one running, pal. I can fly.
So once I snatched that face pizza, gross, I sprinted out of Old Haven. Hundreds. No, thousands of psychos chased me.
Oh, really? That many?
Couldn't even count them all.
You were too busy trying to save face.
Okay, technically it was one psycho, but he had a bomb strapped to his chest that had the stopping power of like a thousand of... which could...
So, one.
One, yeah. Psycho with chest bomb.
You said something about a bomb, psycho?
Oh. Yeah. There.
Whoa, wait, dude!
Oh, we were supposed to bring back the body.
Oh, we are still bringing it back. Just gonna take a little longer to collect now.
Think I got some baggies in the truck.
It ain't pretty, but this one fits your budget.
Ugh, are Hyperion costumes necessary?
Fiona will fit right in with her spiffy new duds, but Sash, you look about as low-down Pandoran as they come. No offense, but if you want to be arrested within 10 seconds, be my guest. Hey, here's your disguise allowance. Don't think it'll be a regular thing or nothing. Get yourself something or get Sasha something nicer so she'll quit whining. Don't care either way. Just don't look Pandoran, or this mission will be over before it even started.
So, what are you gonna get, sis? All right, let's see what we're working with. Hey, Fiona, Pricier option ain't too shabby. Plus, I kinda want you to spend all of August's money.
Hey!
Or whatever, just pick something that says, I look like a stuck-up jerk. Yeah, that'll work. All right, thanks, V. I'll try it on in a bit.
Hope it's worth the cash. Could have bought a lot of guns with that.
Ooh, that'll look good.
Are you both blind?
Scooter.
You look like a dream!
You're up, Saj. Make it quick.
Huh. Not bad. Makes me feel like I could drink the tears of a million dream-crushed orphans. I'll fit right in at Hyperion.
So, I'm sorry about earlier.
For what?
Oh, nothing in particular. Just like to throw apologies out there in case I miss something, you know? Better to play it safe.
That's a thing to do. I'm not even gonna ask.
Yeah, it's probably better that way.
Hey, is this disguise gonna work? I figure you're the one with the eye for this. You and Vaughn are the only Hyperion I know.
It suits you.
Is that a pun?
Oh, no. That is hilarious, I get it. I'm just saying that it looks very convincing. It's a good look for you.
Thanks. But I'm gonna be burning these clothes once this is over.
Naturally.
Anyway, it's all yours.
Thanks. Just gotta scan my severed face here.
Yeah. Have fun with that.
Just get to the scan screen and...
Please scan skin.
Oh, there we go. Okay, skin scan.
Oh, God. Much worse from this side.
Skin unlocked.
That's convincing.
Is it?
Yeah, I mean, you look like a complete douchebag.
Excellent. That is the look I was going for.
This is... Oh, definitely weird. Well, it's certainly... big.
That's Scooter for ya.
I hope Vaughn's all right.
I'm sure Cassius is looking out for him. We'll track them down when we get back.
I know it was time for you.
to me. Lost like when you were mine. And you can take what you want from me. Just don't offer me your time. Stay. Life can be long. It's true when you say I want you around.
You gotta see this.
Hey, you look like you've done that.
Like you've done that before.
I know it's where we're from, but it's never felt like home to me. I didn't think I'd ever see this. It looks so, I don't, peaceful.
It's beautiful from up here.
From up here? Sure. It's a shame we have to go back. Wish we could just turn this thing towards the nearest planet. Probably run out of fuel, so it's not a good idea, but
one day we won't have to. We'll be able to pick whichever planet we want.
I can't wait. Ugh, I keep forgetting they're here.
Once we get the beacon, we'll figure out a way to turn things back in our favor.
Any ideas on how exactly we do that? Or are we just winging it? Again?
We wing it.
Of course we do.
When you're good at something, why stop?
Hey, watch it.
Oh, sorry, man. Just got a wife for me is all. It ain't bleeding or nothing.
What the hell is this damn thing?
It's, well, it's a satellite. Gonna launch it to advertise my franchise. You know what they say? Ain't no ad space like outer space.
Of all the brands, you picked the one Hyperion hates.
We're not drawing more attention to ourselves for some publicity stunt.
Hey, there's no need for that!
Stop it!
Come on, man! I gotta get some out of this trip!
You won't be alive to collect it if we get blown into dust.
Calm down. We're not launching a doll satellite near Helios. Obviously, Scooter was just kidding, right?
Something like that.
Happy?
As a clam.
What does that even mean?
No idea.
Warning! Debris collision.
Is that a person?
Shh. Looks like he's sleeping too.
Henderson.
No shit! Tell us something we don't know.
Did you know? The damage is critical.
So this is how I die. I knew it. I knew it!
How critical exactly?
Without additional thrust, the ship will be pulled back towards Pandora.
So it's real bad.
Pretty bad, yeah.
Look, y'all, we need to do some compensating right here, and y'all are in luck, because that's my specialty. Now turn them other rockets up to 11.
First one.
Coming off the thing!
That's normal.
This is normal?
Yeah, we're running like real hot right now. It's crazy hot. What we gotta do? This is our only shot. Okay, we're about to hit escape velocity, and when we do, you gotta shut these puppies down, you hear?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear.
Do you? How can you hear anything?
Achieving escape velocity in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
So then, why are the alarms still going?
Now that was just step one. We can't do step two without step one.
A stir of rocket failure imminent.
What does that mean?
They're going to explode.
Step two, let's do this!
When are they gonna explode?
Very soon.
Everyone stay calm. We got this.
Ah, there's the girl I fell in love with.
What?
Huh?
Huh?
Don't you worry, you're pretty little. Yeah, all of you, Dad, but yourself. But I'll be walking you through it, though. Step two.
out step one, right?
No.
Guess my arms aren't quite as long as I thought.
Guys, that rocket's at critical. You gotta hurry.
No, I can pull you out.
Listen, there ain't nothing you can do that I ain't already tried, okay?
This can't be happening.
What's going on out there?
Nothing. Don't you worry. Fiona's got this. Hey. You gotta go over there, pull that latch, and cut this rocket loose. There's no time for anything else, you understand?
No, I am not leaving you. That is not an option.
It is, and that's the only option, all right?
No.
Fiona, look at me. This baby's gonna blow, okay? That is happening. And you can't be here when it does. Now, don't you go feeling all sorry for me, all right? People on Pandora will be talking about old Scooter for a long time. Can't think of a more epic way to go.
You're a hero. You know that, right?
I kinda am, huh?
You are?
Well, it feels good.
Right Rocket is way past critical, guys!
That was the first casualty of the mission.
So, what did you do next?
What did we do? We honored him as best we could. I know I said we wouldn't, but we owe it to him.
Make it something good. It's the least we can do. The worst part is, Scooter was the best of us. He deserves so much better.
He was definitely one of the nicest people I met on Pandora. Although that's not probably saying much. Anyway, we didn't have much time to mourn and all that. Things started to get crazy the minute we landed on Helios. So, Yvette's not at, answering.
Perfect.
You have entered Hyperion airspace. Identify yourselves immediately.
Okay, gang.
There we go.
I repeat, Identify yourselves or you will be shot down. Do not come any closer.
It's Hugo Vasquez. I'm back.
Hugo, huh? I guess we should roll out the red carpet.
For starters, yeah, I'd also like some bubbly chilling in my office. Just, not too cold, mind you.
How about a warm bucket of piss?
You're lucky good old Hugo has a sense of humor. Get inside and disable security. I'll call you when it's safe to come out. Time to put on the game face.
You've got some things to answer for.
Vasquez. Almost seems like, what's the word?
Providence?
Well, how's it hanging, fellas? Another glorious day working for the big H in the sky, am I right? How are your kids?
Still non-existent.
You nailed it! That was a test. Well done!
Orders are to verify what the hell you were doing down on Pandora.
Take it easy, guys. I just landed.
In a hunk of Pandoran trash, no less. With half a loader bot stuck to the top. And what's that thing you jettisoned say? Hero something?
Yep. Looked like a doll satellite. You know what we do to doll crap up here? The same thing we're gonna do to your face when we find out what you are up to on Pandora. So, what were you doing down there?
You know, the huge. Tracking down $10 million that was stolen from Hyperion.
So where's the money?
It, exploded.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but I got, you know, very important places to be. So I'll just be on my way. Nah. What do you mean, nah?
Here's how it is. You come up here full of piss and bullets, bragging about how you managed to lose $10 million. So no, you're not going anywhere.
I'll take it from here.
Yvette, so good to see you. We need to catch up.
Bring it in for testing. What the hell happened to Reese? This is unbelievable.
Could we talk somewhere that's less exposed?
We're fine right here.
I'd like to shed more light on the situation.
The situation is that you brought Reese back in pieces. Our deal was clear. You were supposed to retrieve his head so management could download whatever the hell was inside of there that was so damn valuable. Now we'll never collect the reward. Cause you lost a critical Hyperion asset.
Deal? What deal?
It's a little late to play dumb, Hugo.
So we agreed that I'd bring you Reese's head?
This is priceless. You had one job, and, well, you blew it. I'm taking you straight to management. Let's see how you like answering to them. I've had it with you. Let's see how big of a smartass you are under questioning.
Sure, let's talk to them. But if I go down, you're coming with me.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
Test me. Find out what I know about you. If you think I'd make a deal and not have my ass covered, then you don't know Hugo Vasquez. It's been real.